That's right, style de ouf.
Style de ouf. J'avais vraiment un style de ouf de toute façon.
Integrity at every cost, and his home was Natchez, Mississippi. Did it like Miles and Dizzy. Now we getting busy, bridging the gap from the blues to jazz to rap. The history of music on this track. Born in the game, discovered my father's music like Prince searching through boxes of Purple Rain. But my Minneapolis was the bridge, home of the super kids. Some are well known, some doing bids. I might have ended up on the wrong side of the tracks if Pops wouldn't have pulled me back and said, yo, yo.
Yeah, I come from Mississippi. I was young and running wild. Ended up in New York City,
New York,
where I had my first child.
That's me, y'all.
I named the boy Nasir.
Yeah.
All the boys call him Nas.
That's what's up.
I told him as a youngster, he'll be the greatest man alive. Greatest man alive.
The blues came from gospel, gospel from blues. Slaves were harmonizing them ahs and oohs. Old school, new school, no school rules. All these years I've been voicing my blues. I'm an artist from the start, hip-hop got in my heart. Graffiti on the wall, could've ended in Spoffit. Juvenile delinquent, but Pops gave me the right type of tools to think with. Books to read, like X and stuff. Cause the school said the kids had dyslexia. In art class I was a compulsive sketcher of. Teachers in my homeroom I drew pics to mess them up. Cause none of them would like my style. Read more books than the curriculum profile. Said, Mr. Jones, please come get your child. Cause he's writing mad poems and his verses are wild.
I was born in Mississippi.
Let him know.
I was young and running wild.
Running wild.
Ended up in New York City.
Yeah.
Where I had my first child.
That's me.
I named the boy Nasir.
Yeah, daddy.
All the boys call him Nas.
Love you, boy.
I told him as a youngster, He'll be the greatest man alive.
You the greatest pop.
Greatest man alive.
You the greatest pop.
The great, 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 great man alive. Rest in peace.